Tomorrow's Tiptoe's 20th birthday, so we're gonna clean up his enclosure and treat him to a good day. Of course, he had to start his morning off with his hibiscus flower. I dusted the dirt off of his shell and out of the inside of his pool before he came over to check the camera out and then step on it. I cleaned up the craziest poo I've ever seen, and then I turned his hot water on so I could run him a bath. It's pretty chilly outside, so he was very eager to get in the water. I sliced up some cucumbers and then I let them rest over Tiptoe's eyes so he could truly relax. It wasn't long before he knocked them off and got to blowing some bubbles. I gave him some head scratches with one of our very soft toothbrushes, and then I scrubbed his shell so he could feel nice and clean for his big day. Of course, he has to be looking back at it. Love you, T.